My contacts tell me that the Empire has rejected my request for military assistance. That is regrettable, but not unexpected. The Tal Shiar are formidable opponents, as are the forces directing their action. I understand if the High Council is reluctant to engage in a battle that is not theirs. So today, I appeal to you, not as a comrade in warfare, but as an honorable warrior. My people need your help. I need your help. One of our ships was carrying a load of Thaleron weapons through the Nopata system. That ship has disappeared. There are no indications there was a battle. It's as if my ship and its cargo simply vanished. I know you have your reservations about the lengths to which I will go to secure the freedom of my people. Tell me, if you do not trust me with Thaleron weapons, do you want Hakeev to have them? I can provide you the last coordinates of the vessel. Please help me. Do what you will with the weapons, if they survive. But find my people!
If you fail to comply with
command, make sure you pick up Will.
You will be punished.
All of your gear is deactivated, and I won't protect you in there. Remember to equip your new weapon.
Commencing test one. Nopadan Desert Akari entering testing area. Proceeding to test three. Prisoner 1478, remain in the area for interrogation. Prisoner, return to holding area. Failure to comply will result in punishment.
What do you want? I remember you as well. It seems your prison break, however well-intentioned, just ended up the same way. It's enough to make me think that I keep picking the wrong side. After escaping the installation, I joined up with a freighter. We were passing near the system when we were snared by a satellite and drifted into the planet's atmosphere. The ship crashed, and even though I activated an emergency transporter to beam several of us to the planet's surface, we were captured almost immediately by a group of soldiers. Since then, I've been stuck in this cage, watching my former crewmates fight and die in this arena. Now I'm the only one left alive. That is all I know. We were transporting a shipment of Thaleron weapons. I know that your people will not use them. We do not want to, but our fight is getting desperate. We needed to do something, anything that would shift the tide of war, even if that choice was horrific. I jettisoned our cargo as we were entering the atmosphere. The weapons were completely destroyed. I've seen what Thaleron weapons are capable of firsthand. I could not allow them to contaminate a world not involved in my people's fight. I don't know who was responsible for this place. The trainers and the guards all appear to be mercenaries, without any clue about what's going on. They're paid to keep us in cages and look the other way. The night I was brought in, I was interrogated. There were bright lights in my eyes and a synthetic voice asking me questions. Whoever it was took care to conceal his identity. I have no idea what they want with us or why they make us fight. This all seems like some sort of giant game, but there is no one in the stands to be entertained. I think there are others. I hear other fights. If there are other prisoners, I have never been able to contact them. We are kept separated and caged, unless we are fighting. The trainers carry key cards. That's the only way I know to get through the defenses. Can I trust you? I can see that we think the same way, friend. A few years ago, I worked as a bodyguard for a Ferengi merchant. He had a talent for acquiring latinum. And during my time with him, I learned a few things. I was able to lift a key card from one of the trainers during my interrogation. If you help me, I think we can overpower the guards and escape through the main door in the arena. We need more help! I'll try to free the other prisoners. You fight the worms! Use the consoles on the sides of the arena to fight the Elder Worm! Just like last time, use the remaining console on the side of the arena to fight the Elder Worm! There's another set of consoles by the metal wall! Use them, while the worm is distracted! Been hit! I can't continue, my friend! You'll need to protect me!
worm destroyed the metal wall! Run! That's our way out!
Romulan base? Here? What did they want with us? And what is that device? Watch out! There are Romulan Scorpion fighters overhead. They're looking for us. We need to move quickly and smartly to avoid detection. I recommend we head to the east. See that mountain in the distance? My ship crashed on the other side. It may have something we can use to signal your vessel. The search for us will only get more intense the longer we stay here. We need to get away from the arena as quickly as possible.
There's a fighter heading straight for us. Quick, take cover in those dark rocks over there and wait for it to pass overhead. Stay still and wait for that fighter to pass overhead. If we are fortunate, they won't detect us. They didn't see us. Let's move on.
I can't go on. My injuries from the arena are too painful. We need to find a place to rest for a moment. Forgive me, my friend, but the pain... I need to rest, just for a moment. My wounds are agonizing. I fear the worm's venom may have infected me. The pain is excruciating. My vision is blurred, and my blood burns in my veins.
Before we were captured, my science officer said that the local plants here have medicinal qualities. Please, I need your help. Find something to ease my suffering. I need something to disinfect my wound, something to treat my fever, and anything that will ease my pain. Thank you, my friend. I know that I would have died today if it weren't for you.
Thank you, my friend. I'm feeling better now. I think I can continue. Now that we're in the canyon, we shouldn't have to worry about the fighters anymore. Just the local wildlife. Keep your eyes open. The weather isn't going to hold out for too much longer. We should look for a place to spend the night. I've noticed that there are things we can gather along the way to make our night more pleasant. The search patrols are moving on. We will not survive a night in this desert. We need to find shelter and safety. If we can scavenge provisions to create a camp, we'll have a better chance of reaching the wreckage of my ship alive. The temperature is dropping. If we don't find warmth, we risk hypothermia. We can't use a phaser on the rocks here to heat them. They're too porous. We will need firewood. Look to the dry plants. If we can collect tinder, kindling, and logs, we will be able to create a fire that will last through the night.
That should last us through the night. Let's get into this cave before the temperature drops anymore.
Temperature is dropping rapidly now. This cave should protect us from the elements. I've done some exploring. It looks like this cave continues.
When the sun rises,
side of the mountain,
we could save time and energy by using the passage instead of trying to find a path over the mountain.
Excellent. The passage saved us hours.
This could be a good day. Let's find my ship.
My ship isn't far from here. I think I can make out smoke from the wreckage on the horizon. There she is. She wasn't much to look at, but she was ours. And when we were flying through space, we were free. Perhaps she can help us one last time. We should check to see if the emergency beacon survived the crash. But in the likely event it didn't, we might be able to piece together some components to create a makeshift emergency beacon.
Did you think you could run from me? There is no place where I cannot find you. My spies are everywhere. Prisoner 1478, take your place. You did your job admirably. It is good to know at least one Riemann understands who is the master and who is the slave. The loss of the listening post was a minor setback. The Riemann's refuge in the Dera system has been destroyed. Dozens of subjects have been tested in my arena. When the Iconians return, they will find I have done all they have asked, and more. But you will not be there on that dreaded day. This tiresome game ends now. You could have been such a fascinating test subject, but this time, no. This time, I think a more direct approach is best. Ready? Aim? No!
I apologize for Slomik's action. I had no idea there was a traitor in our midst. If his actions caused harm to you or your crew, forgive me. That was not my intent. However, your trip to the Nopata system was not in vain. Now you see. Now you know. Hakiv is a pawn of a greater power. The demons of air and darkness are here. You should report to your superiors. Tell them what you have seen here. Open their eyes to the dangers that lurk in the shadows.